G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, playing some Moonshine. It's a fun map for spells, and he's got no gravity. Fun map for playing with the spells. Lots of routes for the spy to go. Lots of choices. Little gravity can't get up here. Maybe if I jump on a coffin, but I'll just go around. Don't really want this spell. Ooh. That hurt. Good thing I was overhealed. Oh, that wasn't the spell I thought I had. What kind of wizard am I? You're a hairy wizard. Oh, there we go. Crits on command. Oh! Damn spells. Oh! Let's get rid of mine. Catch up to the medic. Must get medic. I thought I'm... Ugh. Man, almost got away. I felt those rockets. I felt them. He didn't feel that pump, though. Oh, the pyro saw me. I'm disguised as that pyro. There he is again. Gotcha! Collecting them souls. Souls and candy. I don't really want this spell. I gotta get the other spell. Teeny tiny heads, as foretold in prophecy. What prophecy foretells tiny heads? And so it is written, on this day you all shall have tiny heads. Yeah, just letting them know. I'm trying to get my Miraz missions. But I'll play around on Moonshine for a while. Usually when I play, I like to alias because people can get sometimes really weird when I have my cosmetics and my items and my actual name. You see it in the kill feed and they're like, let's forget doing what we're doing and let's do something to get the attention of Mr. P. Oh, I felt that. I knew there was something around. Took my shot on that medic. I think the medic crated anyway. Oh, did he see me pick up the health? I think he saw me pick up the health. How's he not getting hit by flames? Tiny head, heavy. Big body, itty bitty head. Spells everywhere. I need the spell scout. Did you take the spell? There we go. It's back. Oh, I don't really want the jumpy one. Don't get to use it too often. There's a heavy. You can kill him. Whoa! And the soldier. The soldier just walked past the statue, no problem. I wonder what happens if I use a jumping spell during super jumping. Like, launch off the map or something. He's disguised as me. He's not me. He's a fake. Yeah, the real Mr. Paladin lives near Atlanta. He can't be the real Mr. Paladin. Ooh, there we go. Fails. Bells killed the pyro. Oh, I still got that pyro bone on me. Oh, we went past! Oh, I got burnt! That was crit! How did... Was I still getting protected? From my spicicle? Oh, there we go. Rambo's over. Good job, good game. I like moonshine. It's funny. Oh, demo man below. Matador! Oh, he didn't even suspect me. He just kept walking. He believed the disguise. Them spells. Gotta use the spells. Oh, I got someone else too. I don't know how I got the second person. Oh, and they... Here, I'm taking this away. You're not getting it. Just because you're dancing, you think you get spells for free? No. These souls. I'm just gonna let them keep dancing. That's alright. Yeah, they're in combat now. Oh, no! Last thing I want is a crit pirate to turn around. Nice crowd here. Soldier, get a demo man. Oh, dang it, I'm colliding with everything. Don't you hate that? It looks like you set up on a group and then you get a weird bump. Gravity? Who gives a crap about gravity? Freaking unbelievable. Get the spell.
Sweet.
Sweet. And get summoned to the island. Dance party. Good thing I had my cloak up before we even came here. Oh, I shot a spy in there somewhere. Okay, there we go. There's a different spy. Or another spy. There's spies everywhere. All the spies in disguise.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Can we get behind a soldier? He hasn't seen me. Oh, of course he rocket jumps away. Usually when they rocket jump away, though, they kill you with a random crit. Oh, medic. Medic looks tasty. Stab. Whoa! Demo man saw it. I don't even know where the demo man came from. Well, I know he comes from Scotland. Don't be snide. Okay. I was wondering if that was a spy. Well, that scout is a spy. This pyro is invulnerable, but they're invulnerable. Oh, and then he casts his invulnerable spell to get himself back. Oh, nice effort. I commend you. The stuff spies get to see, you know? We're just looking at all this nonsense. Oh, I can't catch him. He got ahead. He's got the speed. And I think he saw the last bit of that cloak, did he? I don't know. Maybe not. Just hang out here a moment. Soldier. Look, something's behind the soldier, but it went the other way. Banish gravity. Stay on the ground and move faster. Heavy medic, here we go. Mini sentry, but we'll ignore it. Okay, there's health down here. Pick up spell, pick up health. You could have extinguished your teammate, but no. You just wanted to stare him down while he waited for health. Oh, man. Oh, there you two are. Oh, he's typing. What's going on here? I don't know if he's typing or if he's... AFK. I don't know. Gotta get rid of him either way.
They can bury you in the tomb of the unskilled soldier.
Where is that pyro? There he is. Q stole that kill. Oh no, crits! I'll get this guy. Oh no, there's someone behind him. And there's someone behind him as well. Get out of here. Corner. Super jumping, you say? Well, let's jump over this ghost. Silly ghost. Set up a trap here. Oh, there was a scout there. I don't know if I got him. No, I didn't get him. Oh, the same spell. Let's see if we can put it in a better space. What about over here by this wall? Oh, but a demo man came from the other way. He doesn't know I've seen him. I've seen him. Cross the trap. Oh, I'll leave my demo man to guard that trap and I'll watch their spawn. No, demo man, you were meant to look the other way. No! No! You were meant to use that trap. Oh, we're on the dance island. He dead. They're all dead. They're all dead. The box on the soldier's head. Oh, this is the big spell. Let's take the big spell. See if we can get someone. Meteor shower. See what we can get. There's a whole bunch of them over there. Cast it. Got someone. Look, there's a pyro. See me. Pyro saw me. Oh, but it killed him. The spell killed him. Yep, and he was a pyro. I've got his disguise. I like playing around with spells. Keeps you on your toes. Or off the toes. Into the air with a fireball. You dead. Whoa! And there's a spy up there. I see you, spy. Soldier didn't see it. Pyro! Oh, I'm on low health. This is not good. This is not good for me. I want that health down there. But the demo man's like hanging out. Ah, lucky for me the demo man got killed. I can get the health. I need it. Thank you, soldier. Sure, you can have the spell. I need the health. Alright.
We got him.
No problem. Go waste him. I want the spell up here. I stole the spell. Master Thief. The medic's laughing about it. The medic disguise. Oh, man. Oh, that was not the spell I was anticipating, but I'll take it. Pew, 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 pew. Super jumping with it too. Oh, this cape is awesome. I feel like a teeny tiny Superman. No one else. Oh, he went the other way. Oh, the sniper. Oh, the sniper must have seen me on the spawn wall pack. He must have been able to see me. And he just took a shot in the dark. And he got me. I wish I'd remove that. It's not fair to spies. But, you know, who cares about us spies? Nobody cares. Oh, I was wanting more of them to land on the bridge, dang it. Oh well. So much for that trap. Oh! Spicycle to the rescue! Spicycle saved me. Let's go get health. Health. And the spell. I don't want the invisible spell. Although it's kind of fun because you can, like, move at full speed and be invisible. By definition, that's like the invisible spell. Okay, can we stab him? Come on, back up. You want to back up? I know you want to back up. Totally a backstab. Totally. We just had invincible. He loves giving us invincible. I'll be invisible while invincible. Oh, soldier saved me again from someone coming from a weird direction. Two powers suspecting each other. They went the other way. But now he's flaming in my general direction. That Pyro is a spy. Thank you. Oh, and he just went past me. Man, they are really paranoid now. I've been killing a bunch of them. Indiscriminately killing. That sniper's gonna come back over here. Where'd he go? Oh, it was the invisible spell. Now I know what it feels like to chase Mr. Paladin. It feels just like that.
Interesting.
Yes, very interesting. See if I can get someone from spawn here. There's a heavy. He went the other way.
Medic! Fool! Fight!
Medic! Medic! Fool! Erasmus is awesome. Saying the darndest things. Has it been counting my spells? I don't think it's been counting my spells. Doesn't matter anyway. Did anyone see that blink? I kind of ran myself out of cloak there. Mr. Paladin, are you real? Are any of us real? What is reality?
Oh, tingly.
See, that's a trick. I can't answer that question because what would a fake me say? If I was a fake, what would I say? I'd say, yes, I'm Mr. Paladin, so... You can't answer that question. Tiny heads. Where's his tiny ice head? Tiny ice owl. Ooh, pay me like one of your French owls. Anyone gonna come this way or are you gonna go the other way? You're going the other way. Medic. I'm the medic. Thank you. Oh, dang. No gravity. That scout could jump really high. Ay, 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 ay. Look out, there's a ghost. There's a ghost. It's scary. It's a scary ghost. They're all invincible again. See if I can use this trap. They're going to come for the point. Maybe someone will come from spawn and try and jump down here. Waiting. Hey, that's a trap. It's meant to trap you. You're meant to get caught in the trap. Backstabbing the pyros. See if I can backstab this other one. No, he died. Yeah, see, I haven't been using this jumpy spell, so get rid of it, pick up another spell that got stolen. I thought I was meant to be the thief. I thought I was a sneaky thief backstabbing. He saw where I were at, but the soldier didn't see it. The soldier did not see... Okay, he killed him. Alright. Don't. Itty bitty head and then he got an itty bitty body. Does that make the head go normal? Or does that keep an itty bitty head on a teeny tiny itty body? There's another tiny head. Big glasses. Is this a spy? No, it's our team. It's the teammate. Need this health. Oh, this is a good place for the trap spell. They're gonna come through that door and then they're gonna die. Just gonna hang out here. Just be patient. They're gonna come this way. Boom! Not so lucky, luckies. One, two, threes. How did you not feel that? How did you not feel that? You should have felt that. You should have reacted, but you didn't. So then I had to kill you. Oh, I want the gargoyle there as well, but here's some spells at you, medic. There's a pyro there burning the teleporter. Let's get him. Oh, but it's got super jump and he jumped away. And then he's chasing that demo man. I think I gotta leave that mess alone. No, here we go, we can get him. Stab! Oh, but the scout saw it. Criticals. I love them pumpkin crits. Oh, and he's getting away. I can shoot him. That railing saved his life. MVP railing. Let's get health back. Let's ditch this spell for a different spell. Invincibility. Can we get this medic? Scout, can you get the medic? Oh, he baseballed him! Yeah, different spell. Now back to the jump spell. Don't like the jump spell that much. I end up killing myself because I use it right in front of a pumpkin. Wait for this spell. Here we go. What do we got? Give me something good. Oh, there we go. I like this one. Kaboom. Oh, I almost killed myself on that stupid pumpkin. Man, them pyros, I'm misleading him all day. Oh, he might have saw that. He might have. Look back, nah, he didn't see it. Invisibility, can I get a stab on him while I'm invisible? Oh, oh, the engineer. No, I missed the corner in there. That's a spy. Where'd he go? Oh, I thought for a moment I killed him with the pumpkin, but I just killed the teleporters. Oh, something was behind me. Yep. Did you happen to see that? That was real fast. I almost missed it myself. That's a spy too, that, and he bumped me, dang it. Oh, and the pyro was a spy, you sneaky sneakster. I thought you were an enemy pyro and you were an enemy spy. Which doesn't make much difference. Well, I want the health. Get out of here. Woo, Spicycle saves the day again. Sit here a moment, wait for my cloak to build up, see if anything goes for this health, and if they do, bang, I'm popping this pumpkin. Nope. Okay, let's get this health back. You never know when somebody's gonna walk past a pumpkin. Oh, he casts a spell. This teleporter's back up. Stop it with the teleporter. Is that the spy? Yeah, that's the spy. Ooh, he was even tricky. He changed the weapon he was holding. If you see my disguise tutorial, you'll see how to do that. Change the weapon you're holding. Oh, super speed, but there was a jumping soldier, so I can't get those guys. Ooh! Get out of here. That was almost very bad. Crit boosting. There's crits everywhere. So what do? I go to my knife against the crit boosted pyro. I think that's the first time I've ever stabbed a pyro with my spicycle while he was crit boosted and speed boosted. That just doesn't happen every day. You're not meant to be able to do that. No, first time for everything. I've died in the weirdest ways. You think of a weird way to die, I have died it. Alert. The control
control point is being contested.
Nope, they're chasing me. No, he's not. Okay, phew. Aha, I've got the trapdoor again. Here we go. Same deal as last time. Just wait until some unlucky person comes along.
It was Lucky! Oh, poor Lucky.
Oh, no taunting. No, 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 no. We can't have that. What was that scout stopped looking? He stopped to look at something. I get hit by a spell there. I'm really hurt. Wow, a lot of spells going on in that room. That was an enemy scout. Fortunately, he didn't see me. Oh, there's a sniper and he's near a bomb. Yeah, back up to the bomb. Ooh, the mini sentry almost killed me. Fresh round. Stab. Whoa, Demo Man, how did you not see that, Demo Man? Did the demo man go to Jibs? I think he went to Jibs.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Who's on the point? Spell for you! I am the best magician. I went to Hogwarts.
Sweet.
Would Spy have been in Slytherin? I think Spy would have been Slytherin. This heavy is paranoid. And he has a right to be. Just because you're paranoid does not mean I'm not out to get you. Gonna get him. Stab. Oh, I love what the scream. Did you see that? Their face still moves even though they're an ice statue. Can we get him? There's a bomb. Oh, he got the health pack. What health is he on? 90-something, 93? Surprise! Did you forget about me? But is it the real Mr. Paladin? We will never know. How will we know? I did a video about this once. The only way to really know is my Steam ID. It's the one thing you can't fake. Even if I'm on a different name, even if I'm showing offline, the Steam ID will never lie. And if you come up to a fake and they don't have my Steam ID, then that's how you know. I only have the one account. Oh, I thought that was a spy coming out of his spawn, but it's my own spawn. I'm on the wrong side of the map. Well, there's a spy. Dunker. Dunker. Get back over to their side of the map. I'm more likely to encounter enemies. I get so turned around in King of the Hill map sometimes. Don't know which side of the map you're on. Oh, there's a spy coming. And a demo man behind him. Whoa, he didn't see me. He did not see me. Oh, I bumped him. What? Talk about random. They're just walking random crazy. Whoa, he threw a spell. Okay. Time for spells. I went to Hogwarts. Ha ha, ha ha. And there's your bombs, you planted them. I'm the real wizard. You're a hairy wizard. Oh. We got the trap spell. Throw the trap. Oh, the medic just backed up far enough. My flesh, many thanks. Get this medic. This is crazy. Oh, a lot of their players have left. They've only got a few players left now. Come on, Valve, only you can fix this problem. Valve has to bring in more backfield players. Wow, the spell's going on down there. Okay, medic soldier, no one's following him. Yep, no one's following. Medic's all alone. See my spells. Ding, 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 dong, dead. A 100 points to Gryffindor. I need some gillyweed. I'm under the water here. See, you can still drown. That used to be the thing on the original Two Fort. When you went on the sewer entrance, you used to drown a little. But you don't really see the drowning effect come into play on the modern maps. But it's still there. It's still in the code. Demo man. Will he move? He doesn't know where he's going. He's going to hell. Nice reflect. Whoa! WM1 phlogistonator. How are we gonna defeat that? That's like impossible. Well, thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future at Hogwarts. Set what don't you know the more.